Continue our dig in Malachi, and we're going to see that the spiritual leaders of Israel were giving God less than their best. They were basically giving him their leftovers. And as I was thinking about that, I was thinking how we as believers come in here every Sunday morning, and I wonder how many of us fall into that trap, coming in and bringing him less than our best. He is truly worthy of everything that we can give. All the praise, all the honor, all the glory is due him, and we should give that to him. In fact, Revelation 7, verse 11 through 12 says it like this. All the angels, and the angels stood around the throne, and the elders and the four living creatures, and fell on their faces before the throne and worshiped God, saying, Amen. Blessing and glory and wisdom, thanksgiving and honor and power and might be to our God forever and ever. Amen. That is the model for how we should give him our worship. He is worthy of it. So stand and let's unite our voices together and honor him with praise and glory this morning, because he is certainly worthy of it all.
Thank you. You